Okay, Ben, what time is it?
It's six, like around six.
No, it's five, is it not?
No, it's like around six shifts.
Oh, okay, six shifts. So it's 6 a.m. and where are we headed to?
We're headed to the airport.
And what are we doing at the airport?
We're gonna go on a plane to Florida to see stay in our new cousin's new vacation home.
And are you excited?
Yeah.
Well, here we go. Ben, what are we about to do?
We're about to board the airplane.
So we're halfway there.
Yep.
Just about to get on. You anxious?
Yep.
Are you doing?
Well, I'm not really anxious to go on the actual flight because it's really boring. But
what are you most excited for?
Seeing manatees in Florida. They know where I come from. When I walk in, they think lean is a problem. Dump it on the lock. Make that thing go back. Everything is locked. Where I sleep, I got a stack. I'll be in a drink with a fiend tied. I'll be in a drink with my sleep. But it's a graveyard time. All I do is walk around. I'll be in Ocean City. You know what to do. I got diamonds on my bank account. They know where I come from. When I walk in, they think it's.
Okay, what just happened, Ben?
We just landed in Fort Myers, which is really amazing because that flight actually went by really quickly, so.
So what's next?
Next we're gonna get our luggage in the airport, and then we're gonna rent a car, and then drive to our cousin's new, vacation home.
Okay, so what happened yesterday, Ben?
We arrived at my cousin's vacation home and we got really caught up in having fun in the pool and the sun.
And what are we doing today?
We're just hanging around the house and like eating tons of junk, and tonight we're gonna go and see a hockey game.
Woo! Yeah, that's perfect. Woo! Feeling better than I ever felt. Feeling better than I ever felt, why thank you. Feeling better than I ever felt. Feeling better than I ever felt. Meanwhile, these dead presidents keep coming, I'ma stack this. Wanna play for the big leagues, kid, practice. Live the lifestyle, wife or model, or an actress. Oh, I'm so damn good at this. Wahahaha. Money straight like the way I drink bourbon. It's snowing like me, stop searching. You could go and bet the house on it, mama, sure thing. You've been working for a while, something's not working. Wait for me to
fail, how'd the game go?
Well, it was really action-packed and fun, and Montreal walked away with the win against Florida. And it was really action-packed. It wasn't just like a 1-0 win. It was a 3-2, so really interesting.
Listen, because low-key, like 2 octaves down, somewhere along the road became a monster now. Toward the
world. Old downtown Naples.
What are we doing there?
We're going to go on the pier, watch the sunset, see some dolphins,
see
and then go eat good Italian food, and hopefully see manatees.
Woo!
Feeling better than I ever felt. Feeling better than I ever felt. Meanwhile, these dead presidents keep coming. I'ma stack this. Wanna play.
We're at the pier at Naples.
The lifestyle, wife or model, or an actress. Oh, I'm so damn good at this. Wahahaha. 15, I was on a struggle bus. 25 on another bus with a couple. Whole team's good, nah, it's nothing that could trouble us. Rolling up extendo blunts like the double dutch. Nobody can fuck with us, you be quick to fail. The game's not for everybody, pick a different trail. They wanna talk business, wait, I'm checking my avail. Whole tour is sold out, it's not a ticket left for sale.
Okay, Ben, so where are we?
We're at Manatee Park.
And what's so cool about Manatee Park?
There's manatees here.
And what ended up happening?
There was no manatees.
Are you sad? Okay, Uncle Rob, what happened?
Well, we drove an hour and a half to get here in the blazing Florida sun, and unfortunately there's no manatees. Manatees have all gone away. They don't like the warm water. But what we're gonna do is we're gonna salvage the day. We're gonna go and see the Blue Jays win. We're gonna see the Blue Jays win big, because that's what they do. Because this is the year of the Blue Jays. It's no surprise I'm on, got a bedroom with a view. I'm just saying this is everything we said that we would do. I am feeling better than I ever felt. Yeah, feeling better than I ever felt. Why thank you. Feeling better than I ever felt. Feeling better than I ever felt. Meanwhile, these dead presidents keep coming, I'ma stack this. Wanna play for the big leagues, can't practice. Live the lifestyle, wife or model, war an actress. Oh, I'm so damn good at this. Wahahaha.
Oliver 40, Nico shit, man. 15-4 York shit, you know?
Nah, what's up? What are you about to do?
We're about to go parasailing.
Yeah.
And it's gonna be really awesome. A lot of fun. Yeah. It's gonna be action packed.
I was running through the six with my wolf. Drama money, you know how it goes. Pray to rain to live forever, man. Pray to fakes get exposed. I want that Ferrari, then I shoot. I want that Bugatti, just to hurt.
Okay, Auntie Claire, what's going on?
Well, sadly, it's our last day, so we're just going to take one more trip down to the beach to see the sunset. And then we're off on a 6 a.m. flight tomorrow, sadly. But we had a really, really good time with all you guys, and we're really looking forward to the next time you guys can all come down. And we love you.
My city too turned up, I'll take a fine for that. That's been where you find me at. That's been where you find me at. I know a nigga named Johnny Blink. He put me on a definer things. Had a job selling Chipotle jeans. I had a yellow Tech Marine. Dropped it was polos and backpacks. Man, that was when Ethan was pushing the Subaru hatchback. Man, I'm talking way before hashtags.
So it's our last full day here in Naples. What's been a beautiful trip. We're at Barefoot Beach today, and we're going to go for a hike on the nature trail.
I was running through the six with my wolf. You know how that shit go. You know how that shit go. You know how that shit go. Running through the six with my wolf. You know how that shit go. You know how that shit go. Don't f*** with them niggas. They too irrational. Whoa. Listen to that nasty flow.
Okay, Mom, what's going on?
It's leaving day. We're just gassing up and then off to the airport and home to the cold Great White North.
You know how that shit go. I might declare it a holiday as soon as Baka get back on the road. Yeah, but you know how that shit go. So irrational, they don't want catch it up, they wanna miss it up. My nigga Jibber, he whip it, I ride in the passenger. I'm way up, I stay up, I'm two up, I'm three up, I had to get back to you. I'm turning.
Hey Ben, what's going on?
We're at Pearson Airport and I'm pissed off that our vacation is done and we're heading home, and I guess that wraps up Florida 2K15.
I was running through the six with my wolves. You know how that shit go. You know how that shit go.